Do you get tired of purchasing electrically powered vacs only to have them wear out a short time after you buy them? EXAIR's Reversible Drum Vac is a liquid vacuum that offers a safe, maintenance-free way to recover coolant, slurry and chips, hydraulic oils, tramp oil, liquid spills, and wastewater. There is no motor to wear out or freeze up, no impellers to clog, and no moving parts to wear out. The Reversible Drum Vac does what ordinary vacuums can't. It's a two-way pump. With the turn of a knob, you decide whether you want to fill the drum or empty it. There's a reversible drum vac system for use with the closed top 110-gallon, 55-gallon, and 30-gallon drum. There's also a mini reversible drum vac system that includes a 5-gallon drum that is perfect for small amounts of liquid. The reversible drum vac system is easy to assemble. A PVC standpipe is inserted into the 2-inch hole of the drum. An adapter is then inserted into the threaded standpipe that will accept the 90-degree quick-release elbow. A 10-foot length of chemical-resistant hose that has a cuff on each end is supplied. One end slides onto the quick-release adapter. The appropriate tool for the application can be inserted into the other end. The compressed air shutoff valve is attached to the stainless steel reversible drum vac pump. The pump is then threaded into the 3/4-inch MPT inlet of the drum. A compressed air hose is then attached to the manual shutoff valve. A clean, dry source of compressed air should be used. For vacuuming liquid, the knob on top of the pump is turned to the fill position, then the compressed air is turned on. The pump works best when the tool is completely immersed in the liquid. As the pump evacuates the air from the drum, you might notice the sound of the drum top as it moves slightly. Immediately, the pump begins to draw the liquid through the hose and into the drum, and it's fast. It can fill the 55-gallon drum in 90 seconds. In the event there would be more than 55 gallons of liquid, there is a spill-free automatic safety shutoff float that prevents the drum from overfilling. To empty the drum, simply turn the knob on top of the pump to the empty position, then turn on the compressed air. A popping sound of the drum top can be heard as the air fills the top of the drum and pushes the liquid back through the standpipe and hose. The pump regulates the airflow into the drum, so it never comes close to the 7 psi burst pressure of the drum. The reversible drum vac is commonly used to fill and empty coolant sumps. The 5-gallon mini drum vac is shown here, being used with a spill recovery kit to quickly vacuum a floor spill. The deluxe reversible drum vac systems include a drum dolly, spill recovery kit, a 10-foot vacuum hose, and all the tools. Premium reversible drum vac systems ship complete with either a 55 or 110-gallon drum that has a lid and a lock ring. These systems include the drum dolly, spill recovery kit, an upgrade to heavy-duty aluminum tools, and compressed air hose. EXAIR's reversible drum vac is an intelligent compressed air product that's built to last. If you'd like to know more about EXAIR's reversible drum vac, please contact an EXAIR application engineer at 1-800-903-9247 for the U.S. and Canada. Our worldwide number is 513-671-3322.